heels to floor, up to straight, straight leg to come up, bend. Heels to floor, and push, come up. Heels to floor, and push, come up. And heels to floor, push, and come up. And reverse, both legs to floor. Heels drag in, and up. Legs to floor. Heels drag in, and legs to floor. Heels drag in. Pause for a second, and then up. So go a little higher than to be able to give more support to the spring. Okay? So legs up. Alright, so short spine. Curl your knees into your body, lift your hips up high. Straighten out. Now straight legs to the floor. Frog legs in. All the way in. These are my invention, and you can use a lot of them, but we don't have to have them. And for Well, we may do it. All I want to do is show you how to get into the diagonal, put one foot in the strap, so there's a hand on your foot in the strap. Now, hold yourself up with your left hand and use your right hand, hang down. Reach behind your thighs. And actually, before we start that, a little more that way. As far as you can, without being on your neck. So we're setting up a pendulum. All right. Now reach up to your thighs. And when you lift your body up, you're going to swing that way. I want you to keep swinging. Okay?
Does it grab the ankles or stay here?
No, you stay there. And now just, so you bend your knees and you come up and start rocking. Rock. Yes, rock. Now bend your hips and you come up. Bend your knees and you keep swinging. Yes. Uh-huh. Now when you get high enough, you're going to flip inside out. Meaning, so you get up here, right? And hands to the floor, head up underneath, walk up the bars, walk up the bars. The squirrels climb the tree. Climb up the tree. So we get your hips on the top one. Pull up. Let down, and pull up, and let down, and go up. Now come down the tree, hand in high, straight arms against the mat, straight arm. Walk it back, curl under, bend your knees. bend your knees. I swear to you. So on the web,